Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now running the new version. Is it 1.11.36? Yeah, 1.11.36.0. So, what has been added? Someone told me that there were survival mechanics added in. Not a fan of those. I'm not going to be using those. Different ship decorations. You can decorate it like your outposts. I haven't even made an outpost yet. So, but I do want to do the ship decorating thing at some point. I have a whole bunch of things stored in the locker. Mostly in the captain's locker for that purpose. And few other things. Difficulty options added in. Let me just see. Vendor credits. So you can change enemy combat damage and how much damage you do. Ammo weight is off. Your ammo has no weight for me right now. You can change your carry capacity. Wow. How much med packs heal? A lot of options. Sustenance. Yeah. This is the survival stuff. Yes, that's how food and drink grant sustenance effects. Yeah. I'm not a big fan of them, so. I found it just too much busy work for me. But I can see how people would enjoy it. Enables an autosave and pausing the game after the specified time. Alright, so let's remind myself. That's not it. Alpha log or something? Yeah. Right, so Yannick Legrand needs Aurora to brew his drink blend. I have a forged ID for Riley Chernofsky and I need to use it to get a job at Xenofresh Fisheries so I can find Neshar's contact. Research Performance Enhancement 1. That's what we're doing with this thing. Performance Enhancement 1. Is that what it says? Hold on. I don't want to do the wrong thing. Yep. Performance Enhancement 1. So I guess I need to make that and then bring it there. I've never used this before. Okay, I need argon, tetrafluorides, and metabolic agent. Oh. Input 1. What'd I do? 2? Okay. Tetrafluorides. Research progress overflow will be distributed through other aspects of the project. I don't know what that means. Research project performance enhancement 1 has been completed. New research project unlocked. Enhancement 2. Discover how to create amp and red trench at a pharmaceutical lab. So now what happens? Is it done? Previous next category. Oh, okay. I guess I'm... I'm supposed to click on something. What am I clicking? That says blocked. Oh, that's what the... Okay, so maybe I exit out and it makes my thing. Okay, I'm done. That's all I had to do? Okay, so I've researched that, now I apply for a job. Okay.
So you're on the floor again.
Yeah, good for you. Oh, location discovered. I'm afraid not. Discovered that quite a few times before. Oh, I am
interested.
In what? I apply here, that's why. Because of the update, I guess, it thinks all these places are new.
I wonder how many poor souls who couldn't make it in New Atlantis ended up working at the fisheries in Neon.
I don't know. Oh, I can take this. Neon Knights 5 grants the recipe for Add-A-Jack, which removes addiction penalties and gives a bonus to researching. Awesome. I've been in here before, right? Have I? Oh, these are the same announcements that are like on all the terminals in this building. So that's not proof of whether I've been here or not.
Can't talk, I've got a deadline coming up.
Good for you. Well, I guess this is proof of that we've been here. Normally not find all those.
Are you supposed to be here?
Absolutely. Normally not find all that stuff just sitting open like that.
Welcome to Xenofresh Fisheries, the pride of Neon.
Amanda Oxendine.
Welcome to Xenofresh Fisheries, the pride of Neon.
You're very repetitive. I'd like to apply for a job.
You've come to the right place. Xenofresh is always on the lookout for new faces to add to our family. The application kiosk is over there, but feel free to ask me any questions.
Mm-hmm. Do you have any work for a chemist?
Job candidates with background in chemistry are highly sought after here. I highly advise you to look at the application kiosk.
I will. I will highly look at it.
It was nice talking with you.
Brother. Well, this is it.
Kill for a cup of coffee right about now.
Well, some people do. Which position are you interested in? First, why work at Xenofresh? Xenofresh Fisheries is the oldest and one of the most profitable corporations on Neon. That's why. The Xenofresh team is committed to excellence. We pay competitively and have career paths to suit every employee. So join us and join the future. Okay, production line chemist. Xenofresh Fisheries is looking for a talented chemist who can help produce additives for our talented chasm bass, gourmet fillets, and other products. So this is an entry-level job with flexible hours. We can work with your schedule. Able to work independently with a high degree of accuracy. BS, bachelor's in chemistry or biology or similar work experience. Willing to be a loyal team member in protecting Xenofresh's remarkable array of trade secrets and processes. At least two references. Please scan identification to begin application process. Scan ID and apply for position. What would you list as your greatest strength, Riley Chernyshevsky? My greatest strength is a lack of any weaknesses. Is there any wrong answer? I mean, maybe that. I am extremely well-rounded and capable. What is the highest level of education you've received? Alright, they want bachelor's, right? BS? Create a rough diagram of the chemical structure of AMP. Draw AMP's chemical structure. Okay, I'm glad I didn't have to actually do it. Thank you for your interest in Xenofresh Fishery. Submit your application and talk to the receptionist for the next steps in your exciting adventure.
Xenofresh Fisheries, the pride of Neon. Riley, oh god, is that Chernyshevsky? Cherry? I'm so sorry. Miss Gurov would like to interview for the position. She's in the underbelly on the factory floor. She'll be expecting you.
Mm-hmm. An interview already?
Candidates like yourself are often fast-tracked through the application process.
You guys seem pretty desperate.
I have no response to that. Have a nice day.
Okay.
Welcome to Xenofresh Fish. Thank you for visiting Xenofresh Fisheries.
Save. Advanced teller machines. Report to Valentina Gorov. That's why I got arrested before. I just walked in there. I was not going through the application process. Same door I came through, too. I figured maybe I had to go through some other door. Well, I'm gonna save just in case.
If we want to find a place to stay while we're here, I've heard that the Hotel Voli is top-notch.
We have a room at the Hotel Voli. I'm telling you. Tales of Space and Time. This guy arrested me last night.
The gangs can keep from killing each other. I just might have a good day.
So now I'm not trespassing. Good to know.
I'm not the one who promised a 30% increase this cost of living. In fact, you can find my goddamn recommendation on file, which you ignored.
Mr. Bates was expecting your men to go off smoothly. He personally expects it.
He personally expects
it. I can't make something out of nothing. Everything is falling apart down here. I need my new budget approved immediately. Hello? Hello? Aye!
Well, looks like you're not busy anymore.
You're the new applicant, right? Riley? You got yourself a degree. That's not what's important here.
Okay.
You know remedial chemistry and seem to be living and breathing. You're goddamn hired.
Okay. What if I have some questions?
This job isn't about asking questions. It's about getting to work. If you're too much of a pain in the ass, I can easily find 10 people that would kill for this opening.
Hmm. Okay. Well, that's it then?
By all means. Go ahead and talk me out of it. Ah.
Okay, I'll take the position.
Good. Good. Take this and put it on. Time to get to work.
Unprocessed Aurora recipe added. Put on a clean suit. Using the proper ingredients, you can now manufacture unprocessed Aurora. The recipe can be viewed, tracked, and produced at the Xenofresh Pharmaceutical Lab. Okay. Anything else to say?
Put the clean suit on already.
Put on a clean suit. I guess I'm just putting it over my normal clothes. I don't have to get changed. It looks like Riley Chernyshevsky has got the job. Now I need to put on the clean suit and do what Valentina says. Okay. Okay. I'll put on the clean suit. New items. Xenofresh clean suit. Alright. Oh, this is that thing I got.
Follow me, and let's see how well-rounded and capable you are. Wear the damn clean suit every minute you're on the job. It's for your safety. I can't have any more of you dropping dead because you can't follow simple directions. Clear? So, here's the facility. Don't go anywhere. You work the assembly line, you make what's asked. And you get paid and go back to whatever crate hole you come from. Don't ask questions, do only what's asked. Remember, you are just one tiny cog in the Xenofresh machine. Don't fraternize, except on a... If you don't, yes, sir.
She's gonna wait there, What we got? We got some stuff. Trauma pack. Someone was seeing me for a second. Oh, how you doing? Pack of cigarettes. I thought there was a computer here. She's like sneaking through the lobby. I thought there was a computer here I could log into or whatever. Have I looked at these? Rhapsody on Windy Night. The following is a passage from T.S. Eliot's Rhapsody on a Windy Night, one of the poet's earlier, almost cynical works. The lamp hummed. Regard the moon. Yeah, I've read this. Talk about the moon. You can pause if you want to read it. Next page. And that. Yep. Yeah. Tale of Two Cities. Book the first. I don't think I've seen this one. Book the first. Recall to life. I mean, in the game. One, the period. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. It was the age of wisdom. It was the age of foolishness. It was the epoch of belief. It was the epoch of incredulity. It was the season of light. It was the season of darkness. It was the spring of hope. It was the winter of despair. We had everything before us. We had nothing before us. We were all going direct to heaven. We were all going direct the other way. In short, the period was so far like the present period that some of the noisiest authorities insisted on its being received for good or for will, or for good or for evil, in the superlative degree of comparison only. Charles Dickens' classic novel of society, war, class, and family continues for a total of 341 pages. Kind of boring. It's my own personal opinion. Who goes there? Oh, shoot you, I will. Oh, there is a computer. No. Stop opening the door, will you? First of all. Okay. Locks are easier now. But not easy enough. Can I do this? Okay, I can't undo anymore. We'll start here. Then we'll do this one. Now this one. Unlock storage room. Storage room unlocked. Okay, cool.
Never could get the hang of hacking. I prefer a more direct approach myself.
Yeah, well, this way we won't have to bash down the storage room door when it won't unlock for us. Wherever that is. Is that this? Is this the storage room? Looks more like a cafeteria.
I can't believe another worker got hurt on the Kazambas line.
Really?
Valentina needs to cut us a break. She's a real pain in the butt.
How are you gonna drink that? Oh! Sorry about that. Yeah. Glad no one's hurt. What is that? What about this blood, though? Is that mine? Maybe that's my blood. It's the aside button on my mouse. I have to reprogram that. Oh! We've got freaky cups occupying the same space. Chunks chick. Mm.
Cleaning fish, then running with a street gang.
Yeah, it's all in your attitude, I guess. Hi.
You didn't hear it from me, but Supervisor Gurov's got her own Aurora deals going on.
Oh. You don't say.
Not sure if those Varun zealots live in space, or got separated from their home planet, or what. But they scavenge what they need. Lots of old facilities left over from the colony war. And they like to pick them clean.
Okay. They like to do the stuff.
If you're wondering what that smell is, it's neon.
Huh.
Ah, finally off shift. Time to swing by the grounds and get blended, huh?
Funny you mention that. A lot of funnels and vials and stuff.
I used to be an actuary. Now look at me.
You got hit by a bullet in the
Those
knee?
Those damn chasm bass scales get everywhere. I even found one. Never mind.
Is there a type of weapon Combatech won't make?
This looks like a storage room. Something on top of these? Continue with
what
the tour.
I wouldn't give for just one solid week of sunshine.
Alright. I'm supposed to talk to her first. Well, I'll look around in here first, and I'll talk to her. Pharmaceutical lab.
I've been working at Xeno for years, and I've only seen Bayou's visit the factory once.
Oh, awesome. I love the racket they make. That's good. That's a good racket. Speak.
Job simple. The hopper will spit out ingredients. The computer tells you what to make, you take the ingredients from the hopper. We know to the milligram what's needed. So take what's required. No more, no less.
Okay. What happens if I take too much?
Then it comes out of your pay.
So grab the right ingredients, check.
And only what you need. The other thing is speed. We got a quota. As soon as the screen spits out a compound, the timer starts.
I'm gonna stink at this.
So use the station to craft the compound, then put it in the other hopper. You beat the time and you maybe make employee of the month, get a bonus, maybe get promoted one day so you can have your own little crate rats. You take too long. Don't take too long. Questions?
I'm probably gonna take too long. What will I be making?
You weren't listening. Don't ask questions. Just make what you were asked. Period.
Alright, let's get started then.
Pay attention, work smart and fast.
Yeah, I don't know.
We understand each other, right? You get one run through with training wheels, no time limit to learn the system. After that, the clock is ticking. Finish your shift, do well, and maybe you come back. You could go to the break room before you leave.
Alright, I went there. Okay, so it's the interface that's gonna mess me up, I think. F5 for save.
Training program commencing.
Not
Create
working.
One batch. No-
save.
Time limit.
What do I do? Ingredient container. It's probably supposed to start here, right? I need benzene. Track. Oh, that's my, Yeah, I have no idea. I was supposed to get benzene,
Never thought I'd be getting paid to work in a drug lab.
Benzene, two hallucinogen, and stimulant. Benzene, shooting, and stimulant. But it told me to start here. It told me not to take more than I... whatever. Craft. Confirm.
You'd be certain to put that to good use.
So I need two hallucinogen and one chasm bass oil. Wait, now it wants me to go over here. Deposit. Transfer F. I already did it, I think.
Ugh, they don't pay me enough to stick my hands in fish guts out there.
Now what? It's still directing me to go here. Transfer F. Do I not have the thing? Was I not supposed to go to the pharmaceutical lab? I'm supposed to take it from one hopper and put it into the other hopper, or the hopper and put it into here. Lady, I don't know what to do. I don't really have a bachelor's degree. Oh, that? Okay. Yeah, mess with it.
One batch. 1 minute start.
Can't talk now or I'm gonna be late for my shift.
So I just need a two hallucinogen and one chasm bass. Just don't talk to me, I have a minute. Shoo.